everybody. Welcome back, little 7 days to die.
7 days to die. Hey, we're on day... What? Day five? I thought we were... Were we? Oh, no. We were at one point close to day seven. And then it reset on.
And then, so since the last time we were in here, you guys, if you look top right-hand corner, alpha 11.6. We were on 11.5 before.
So apparently, close to 12, man.
Dude, apparently they fixed the airdrops, but it didn't work very good for me in single player. So we'll see how it does in multiplayer.
Well, what did it do, friend?
Well, I could see the plane, and now I can't see the care package even when I go to the coordinates. So, yeah, one step forward, two steps back.
You can do it if you try.
So it's been about a week since we've been in here, and I just had to update our little server thing, and we're like, where are we?
Yeah.
Where the heck are we?
Oh yeah, watch it doesn't fall on your noggin there, friend. Oh yeah, yeah.
I'll go ahead and pick these things up.
How come I wasn't picking them up?
You gotta hold E?
Oh. Hey, what's that?
I hear something.
Yeah, yeah.
Some hissing sounds.
Whoa, there's a giant pit there. They gotta be above us or something.
What are we actually picking up here? We're getting gravel. Oh, iron ore, stone, and a little bit of coal. May have had that gravel from before. But this is a ball of glory. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, look up there too, dude. Holy cow,
oh,
dude.
Oh, yeah. Look. Oh, dude, that one looks like it's just barely on it. It's like, that's the one we got to go after.
Hmm.
All right. How do we get up there? Can I put this down? Should I put, like, blocks down?
Hold on, I want to try something, friend.
Okay.
I'm going to try something.
You shoot it?
Yeah. Kind of.
Sort of.
Dude, why do I still have the auger on? It's going... The idle is good.
Dude, I think that thing's just holding on to that little smidge over there.
Up top?
Yeah. Yeah, right there.
Is there any way to get up there?
I don't know, friend. I don't know, do I?
You don't think it's touching the top? Oh, it's like an optical delusion. Wait, I'm going to go down here. I remember that we built up across here.
All right. Okay.
It's touching the backside, just in one spot, though.
How many have I got here? Why did it do that? Hey!
What happened?
What is that noise? What's that noise?
What noise? They're in the walls. The guys are in the walls. See, that stuff there, we need to get that too. I think that's something. Or is that just stone? Dude, they're like miner zombies. They're like, I like to mine away my troubles. Well, where'd you go, friend?
I'm up here. I'm hitting that little... Oh,
jeez, I'm right below.
Why do I hear... Yeah, don't... Are you there? Don't go underneath it.
Oh, jeez. I'm getting back. Dude, this thing drops down here, too.
Okay, I don't know if I can... Here, I'm gonna have to grab
one of
those.
Can you get to that other side over there?
Yeah, I'm gonna put some wood frames down here.
Nice. Wood frames are the way to go.
I'm a wood frame believer.
You're the homecoming queen.
You're a homecoming queen. Come on.
Jesus, it's a way out? Oh my gosh, how steep is this?
Alright. Can I put this here?
Oh, I found one of the noisemakers here. Oh my gosh, this is...
Whoa, what is that?
It's me.
Dude, oh no! Oh, shoot.
Is it a fall?
No, Dude, I can see it. I've got one tiny little thing to get it on, but I can't reach it.
There's blood down there. That's not a good sign. Blood in the city.
Oh, shoot.
Are you up on top of it? Oh, well, I can hear you. Unzipping your pants or something up there,
dude,
it sounds like.
I am not like
you unzipped your pants.
I'm so close.
It's just one connection. I went down and it looked like one little connection.
Yeah, I know. I can't.
Shaped like a kidney bean.
Oh, this might... There, come on.
Oh.
Ah, why can't I get that one? Come on.
Oh, dude, I want to see this thing fall. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, there's stuff, some stuff falling.
No, no, that's not it. Can I pick this up? I'm trying to, I need to get this stupid wood frame, but I only got one because I didn't grab the other ones.
There's some down here.
No, it's falling down, dude. I can't make it to this stupid thing. I'm getting like really close to the edge. Oh, oh. What? How's that thing not falling? Dude, how is that thing
not? It's not, is it like completely disconnected from, oh jeez, I'm underneath it.
What, doesn't it look like air? I won't hit it. Is it like just floating or?
Well, I went to the bottom to look. Oh, I can't get up to where you're at.
No, well, that's...
Here, see if this helps.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
All right, shoot that thing.
All right. Oh, I'm going to shoot it. Okay. Oh, that hurt me.
There it goes. There's one way to collect.
Okay.
Oh, collection is good. What is it? Iron ore.
Oh, geez, nice.
Dude. I just collected iron. Hey, don't hit. I'm underneath you.
No, I'm not. I'm picking them up.
Oh, jeez. Oh. Dude, iron ore for days. That's what we were looking for, too, huh? Oh, no. I didn't want to do that.
What is all... Are there more dudes down there or something? Oh. In the water?
They're somewhere. I wonder if there's... How much of that fell into the water?
I've got 64 and 5 iron ore, dude. I grabbed a whole bunch from the top right there.
I'm in the water swimming for it.
Watch out. Oh,
I
yeah.
I found a guy here.
Okay, I'm grabbing my things back. Ah! Did you just do that?
No, I just shot a dude, though. All right, I end up getting...
I'm getting out of here.
I only got 64 and 5. Looked like more than that. What about this? This is what?
I got 64 and 5, too.
Really?
Yeah.
It's like a... What is this stuff?
Hit it up.
Potassium nitrate. We actually have
that?
A lot of that, but I was going to try and blow up the one we were working on, you know, before that upper one with the barrel.
Yeah.
Right there, which I think is more iron.
Did you go back up over there?
Yeah, I was just over here looking. Oh, jeez. We did pretty good with iron. That ball there, I think, is ready to fall,
too.
Oh,
he's right here.
You found him.
Guy's annoying.
You found him. Oh,
I can hear.
Jeez.
Where are you going back over to hit that ball?
Yeah, I'm going to try and...
Is that potassium?
This is iron ore here. I need to make a different way to get in so it doesn't fall.
Okay, roger that.
Reloading!
Alright. The candle? No, we want that candle there. What the deuce? I got some wooden frames. Wooden. Wasn't there some cool things? Alright, I'm going in here just to take a candle. You're a baby crying. Baby fan. Alright, well, when you're done there, let's go out this thing. It looks like you're going a different way out of the cave system.
Yeah, I don't even remember how we got in this cave. Alright, I just cut through this.
It's attached on the bottom. I think that's the thing.
I think you're right. I think the potassium nitrate is holding it up.
Might as well shoot that. Blow it up. You need some help? Get up over there.
I climbed the wall. All right, I'm going to make another barrel and shoot it.
Barrel? Oh my gosh, did you go along this way?
Yeah, I climbed that wall.
Geez. I feel like a billy goat.
Billy goat.
My name is Billy. I'm a goat.
He's a goat.
Goat.
It's a fair amount holding that in still.
Oh yeah.
If I put the barrel down in here, it might help.
The real clay hole.
Barrel right down in there. Oh no!
What?
I'm stuck!
No!
Alright, I'm good.
Oh!
Dude, I'm like a parkour dude.
That was all, like, super dramatic almost. Super dramatic.
Oh, man.
That did not work.
That did not work very good. Like, I just made a hole here.
Look at this big attachment right here.
Oh, there's coal here.
Yep, yep. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I'm going all crazy, dude.
Oh, it's falling, it's falling. Oh, dude, all the potassium is down to the ground.
There goes. Yep, it's all off my screen now.
Yep, go down.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick up what you can. Jeez, it's a lot of pickup. Oh my gosh, I can hear it all.
It might sound is there's so much.
Is it buggered?
Oh my god,
dude, you're a collector. I got a bunch of coal. There's a zombie in there with you.
What?
I got him. Dude, you are good.
I didn't see him.
Oh yeah, he's dead now. Here we go. Okay.
Dude.
Magnum Frank. How did we get in here? Do we come this way?
Yeah, there's a exit out that way that I'd like to go.
This way here?
Oh, let me get out of here. No, up here. Oh, or maybe it was there. No, you're right. It was that way.
We're going this way. Have your arms ready.
My potassium, I got.
Oh, it's almost noon, dude.
264s and 17.
Dude, it's almost noon. Which way do you want to go?
I don't know. Look, there's that big tunnel that way. Oh, that looks like it might be out, maybe.
Oh, dude.
I think we might be pretty far down, though.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Oh, geez, we're deep, dude. Oh, we're going to miss the noon thing. I did not even see that.
This is slowly going up.
Is
it? Don't be scared. Well, it looks like it, isn't it?
No.
Or no.
Dead end.
Wah, wah, wah.
Oh, geez.
Dude, we're not going to make it. We're too far in anyway. There's no way.
I feel like I'm really running. It's weird.
Do-do-do.
Yeah, we're not gonna make it. Darn it, we missed the first drop of the new patch.
Drop tap. There, you can hear it too. I think you can hear it. Whoa.
Dude.
What the heck? Oh.
Yep.
You will be.
Man! There it goes. Now we're stuck. Stuck in the cave. Stuck on
even
you.
Even the way that we were trying to... That if the proper way to go back out would have taken a long time.
Was it
where
a long
you go?
Way? I went back up to where we were. Was it this way?
This no. Down this way, I believe.
Oh, okay. Near, 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 near.
That looks like it's going up, doesn't
this
it?
This is going up.
Where may I'm not going be right the now. Way. It may not be the one we took, but hey, if it's going up, so are we.
Yep, here it is.
Are you drinking?
Yeah, I drank some water. Water. Where the heck are we, dude?
See, that's a different way up. Oh.
Oh, yeah, there's the original way down right there.
Oh, refreshing. All right, so where's the drop?
I don't see anything.
Neither do I.
It sounded like it was this way, though. Oh, the other thing they patched, dude?
Yeah.
Is fall damage is now... They said they had it too much, like they gave you too much leeway of not getting...
Oh, you mean like that? I just broke my ankle.
I was said that.
Dude, just as you're saying that, I honestly just... I got a splint, though. Great, now I got a cast.
Classic.
Fantastic. That sucks, dude.
Where is that thing, dude? We have to be able to try and see it. We're not going to be able to... find it on the ground, I don't think, because once it hits the ground, the orange stops.
I did not put you on track, friend.
Track, friend.
I'm gonna track you real good.
I'm sniping people.
You're a zombie killer.
That's what I do. Oh, that's right. My thing got reset, so I'm still really low on all my stats.
You should try breaking your leg. It helps running really well. You can go super fast.
It's funny because I was just explaining.
Yeah, and then I slid. I didn't jump off.
Yeah, it's off. Like I think they went too far with it now. It's like real easy to break
Great.
Your leg.
So I slide down a muddy hill and I'm like, snap, you just broke your neck. What?
I'm just looking for the crate.
Dude, you're not gonna see the crate.
If it's on the ground in this flat area, I'll see it through my scope.
No way. Did you see that?
I got him.
You done it.
Oh, jeez. She just got obliterated. Here, jump off this thing.
No. Dude, I already broke my ankle.
All right, dude, let's go put our goods back at the house.
I've got broken cankles.
Oh, jeez. They did the rubber band effect on these ones.
What are they stretching?
Yeah. Stretchy. Jeez,
what is that, dude?
Hey, there's a splint in here if you need
it. Dude, what? What the heck? So they patch one thing and now this is
Is it all stretched out for you?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. She looked normal for me. She's got a splint if you need it. Splint, please.
You'll be able to see the airplane, not the crate. And when you kill someone, you create art.
You create taffy.
Taffy time.
Saltwater taffy. Hey, we're home. All right, supply.
Honey, I'm home.
All right, we got a lot of rebar frames, dude. We got a lot of gravel.
Yeah.
What did we need? Cement?
Oh, that's right. We were going to make cement, friend.
If you got any stones, put them in there.
I have no stones.
Where's our... Oh, over here.
You already grabbed a whole bunch of gravel? Yeah. Isn't that what we were making all
we
that
were
up?
We used the...
Here, where do you want me to put... Where's the...
Potassium nitrate goes in the top thing up there. I've got a bunch of coal. Coal goes in the one below it.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Look at that.
I got some gravel here.
And where do you want the iron ore?
Iron ore goes in the bottom one with the other stuff. Right? Yeah, should.
Iron down in that. You got coal ore in this one.
Yeah, I've got coal. I think that all the refined stuff is in there. Alright, so we needed cement. Concrete mix is gravel and cement. And to make cement, we need a cement mold. And I think we just put stone in there.
There's iron ore and some iron ore. New.
Where's my...
Did I already put it all in there? Yeah, alright. Right, so...
Oh, thank goodness we have clay.
We got weapon repair kits. I might as well bring that. Did I even put those on, though? I've already got shades on. Oh, okay.
He's got his shades on. He's got his shades on. I'm pretty sure we use stone for this.
Hey, did I just take all my clothes off?
Yep, you sure did. You're naked.
Dude, what the heck?
You're naked. Alright, this. And stone. Right. And some coal, please. 6 coal should suffice. 40 minutes worth. 24. Alright, we're cooking cement. Alright.
What about this look? Is this a good look?
That's... that looks good.
I'm a sexy beast. Look at me, I'm a...
Look at his face. You look like someone from, like, Battlefield Hardline. Did you just put your mining helmet on?
Man, that...
Alright, so we have...
Pantalones. Yeah, I did just put it on.
We have 4 sets of 64 gravel.
Okay.
We're
going
to end up with... It's a 1-to-1 ratio of stone to cement, so we need to go get some more stone.
We need more stone?
Yeah, more stone.
Stone time.
Give me some barrels, just in case. If we get more stone, then we can start laying out like a fortress here. Back here.
Oh.
Right?
We still have not made me an auger. We still don't have a handle.
The time hasn't gone by for this town, though. I don't think there's... I'm going to go check and see if anything's respawned in here. There should be cars right over here.
Well, where's that... Wasn't there a town... Oh, it was the derelict. Derelict.
Yeah, we came back from that, a few episodes ago.
I mean, yeah. Well, if they respawn...
It didn't respawn here yet. But you know what? There's other towns that we didn't go to that may have respawned.
What? Are you sure?
I think over here. Yeah, there's a town right up the road here. Dude, we didn't even investigate.
Why not, though?
Do you have any beer?
I have 3 beer.
All right, let's do this. Oh, you know what? You know what else people
what?
Are saying?
Is, I don't know what the peeps are saying.
Well, if you're not hungry,
yeah.
I mean, if you're not thirsty, take a pain pill, right? And it's got -5 hydration. Yeah. Good idea, huh?
You said a pain pill?
You know, the pills, yeah. Pills, yeah.
The antibiotics, you
mean? No. The regular pills, the white ones.
Oh, okay, yeah. I think I have some of those. Hold
these painkillers. I'll take 2 of them.
Oh, there. I'll just...
Painkillers.
Oh, we have some in the medical?
Yeah, and if you're not thirsty, you drink a painkiller.
I'll take 2 as well, and a couple antibiotics in case I break something.
No.
I'll probably
antibiotics
at some point
is
get
if you get bit by a dog.
No.
Or if a zombie licks your face.
Yeah.
All right, you ready? We're going this way, friend.
I can't run very fast.
Neither can I for some reason. I feel like maybe my FOV is down on this character. Like maybe it reset my FOV. Oh, you know what? It may have reset my settings when we did the server.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Maybe your FOV could be all messed up.
It is because I feel like I'm not moving fast. I can tell when it's down. I'll change it for next episode.
Well, I don't move fast because I'm basically running with a cast on.
But you're also overweight.
What?
Yeah, I said that.
Dude, I'm doing my best. There's not a lot of
low-cal
diets in the
me.
Apocalypse.
That's right.
You don't get to choose what you eat.
Mm-hmm.
Like, do you have anything that's, like, low-cal?
What do they call that? Do you have any gluten-free bread?
Yeah, that's... For now on, when we go into houses, all I'm eating is gluten-free stuff.
Well, because then you won't defecate on command. Wrong game!
Wrong game. Yeah, but they make you poop for a reason in that game.
Well, I think it lightens the load, right?
Well, no, you can make a garden with the fertilizer.
You're not supposed to poop in the house, though, dude.
I know. You pooed in it.
You started it.
No, you did. It just wasn't on camera. You took a dump, and then it was like, what?
What did you just do? You did it on the floor and then put it in the chest.
I did it on purpose, yeah.
You're like, I think you did it on the bed,
hey,
dude.
Maybe if someone built a latrine in our house instead of just flat floor, I wouldn't have pooed on the floor.
That's what I do. How far do we have to go? All right, you guys, what we're going to do, we're going to advance up to this next town for the next episode, and we're going to try and find some darn handlebars.
Yeah, mustache.